you know, both teams have really handled the ball fairly well. Only four turnovers for Dayton. That was one area that they were really